So one person claims that Hindu scriptures are flawed because they divide humanity into castes, and this was rejected, yes? And Christianity comes all the same and is the true philosophy.
Okay, fair enough. Look, I've mentioned this again and again. I'll do it one more time because this caste issue is thumbed in our face again and again. Every civilization, every society on this earth in the past and present too has got stratification. We all stratify. England today stratifies. It's a class system. You belong to the blue blood, the royal family, or you belong to the upper class, or the middle class, or the lower class, or the working class. There's a classification, stratification, and something they are superior than others. This is standard stuff in every civilization, including England today. This stratification is visible in every society. The only thing is, unfortunately, in England, it's called the English class system. Huh? English class system. Everybody knows their place in society. There's a place for everybody in society. Oh, so clever English idea. In Hinduism, unfortunately, it paraded under the umbrella of Hinduism. In fact, in India, you can parade anything under the name of Hinduism, it'll sell, including hair oil, you know, everything. You've seen that. You know, atta, everything in the name of religion you can sell. If it's religion, people will swallow. So unfortunately, this stratification we see in every society paraded in India as a hereditary hierarchical caste system well encoded in the Manusmriti, which was written about 2,000 years back. So the caste system is just same as the class system in every society. So we have this variation. And this, in a way, became enshrined because, as I said, it went under the umbrella of in anything in India, if you want it to succeed, it has to be under the guise of religion. So this classification passed off as Hinduism. And that is why we are paying a heavy price today, saying you create this caste is Hinduism, horrible Hindus. But every society has it, but they go under a different guise, different name. Class, English class system is exactly the same. The queen here is the head of the state by mere birth, higher than anybody else. Not only the state, the head of the state, head of the religion too, Church of England. This is the hereditary hierarchical English class system. Tell me how different is it from the hereditary hierarchical Hindu caste system. Same, except it went under the title of Hinduism. That's why it's creating hell for us.
Okay. One other question. You just mentioned this.
Can I say something else about this caste? You see, you may think this is a Hindu thing and English thing, and no, but this is a much more broader idea. Unfortunately, human beings have a habit of stratifying themselves, and some group will control the others and try and live on the sweat and blood of others. You may think, oh, it's India, Hinduism, Brahmins living with the Shudras or something. No, it is visible on an international scene. When you look at the first world, the American civilization, European civilization, you see this is the first world. For the last 200 years, they have sucked out the life and blood of the people from the third world. They would buy the resources at the price they want to pay, and they'll give them peanuts for the resources they steal. So for the last 200 years, the European system, European with the upper class, and the third world countries, including India, were the lower caste. See, caste system internationalized. The higher class suck out everything. Even today, when you see the bully boys, The first world are bullies. They will control the third world, saying, do this, otherwise you are in trouble. We'll block your money, etc. So the caste system has not gone away. It has just become international now. The first world and the third world, still visible in the world today. You see all these, I don't mention any names, but there are real bullies in the system who are dictating terms to the rest of the world, saying, you are lower, I'll control you. Agree with me, otherwise I'll knock you out. This is visible in the world. This is the caste system internationalized today, in the world today.